our SF opera performers. Just a reminder for our students in the audience, I know it's so exciting to see your friends perform, and we want to encourage them. However, make sure that you're encouraging them in a way that's not distracting, because they worked really hard on this performance, and we want to make sure that they are able to do their best. So, you know, applauding is absolutely great. If they do really well at the end, you can shout bravi to them. So everyone, give me practice. Shout bravi. Great, okay. And I'm gonna turn it over. Thank you very much.
Bonjour, mes amis. My name is Meryl, and I'm from the San Francisco Opera Guild, and I'm here to introduce today's adventure. Now, if you feel comfortable, I would like you and invite you to close your eyes and travel with me on a great journey. It's a journey of 5,000 miles away and 150 years ago, back in time, in Paris, France. The setting of today's story. It's a time before computers, a time before cell phones, and also fast food and TV. Around us, you can smell the baked bread from the patisserie and the bright, colorful flowers that are on stands and on carts. And we see bustling crowds and horse-drawn carriages and hear the sound of live music and laughter in the streets.
That's two for the five in a single strut. Such is a poet's dream accomplished. Nothing so bad as end on the fire.
Thank you.
in sight, a chance to see all of our friends. Oh, I don't know who you mean. Oh, don't even mention her name. If I ever see her again, it will be too soon.
And I thought she was your best friend.
What? Is the opposite word. She seems to have found a new best friend. One with a big house and a big carriage and a big ego and a big mouth and suddenly I don't matter.
You matter to me.
Thanks. Is that her over there?
Thank you. Thank you. canceling me the ears away. She's so ill, and in so much pain I have no power to ease it. This woman makes me turn to my work, which isn't working. Where are the words? I just see her trusty eyes and think how much I miss her. But she needs so much, and I have so little. Where are the words? An empty page, an empty heart without meaning. This pen is dreadful!
Impossible paintbrush!
Oh!
So that we can hear everyone's names.
Hello, I'm Andrew and I play Marcello.